We get asked all the time, what's so different about Monster Meal pellets? I've said before that it was developed to most closely simulate natural browse. We also played a lot with the texture and the hardness of the pellet because deer are pretty finicky eaters. When they eat naturally, they're sorting through things to get what they want. And they have a preference for sorting and picking based on texture, flavor, density, hardness. It's kind of like sometimes you just want something that's crunchy, right? You know, so you pick up a potato chip. Deer are the same way. And we tested, it's been 10 years now, that we tested all kinds of different formulations to make sure that we had the right one. And when you look at the variation in texture, we go from pellets that big down to really short pellets. And different deer will eat things in different ways. What we figured out was by varying the pellet density and size, we could increase consumption or optimize consumption. So we think about the little things because we want the best product available on the market.